Yes.
Yes, Secretary Caldera, you just mentioned, you went down the list of the things that you've been doing the last couple of years, beefing up the recruiters, giving them more.
There are, the Logan Lee inquiry is not, has not in any way, shape, ever been driven by considerations regarding the election. It's been driven by the need to do a very thorough inquiry where there were millions of pages of documents that had to review and individuals who had to be interviewed, and then the coordination between those things which we're doing in the United States and those things which the Korean authority and government is doing in Korea. We're at a point where the report, much of the report is being written today with some pieces of the actual substantive inquiry still being completed. And so our goal certainly is to complete that before the end of the year. What the specific date is going to be, I'm afraid I can't give it to you.
Is there any chance we
down and his recruiter, Sergeant James, will stay around a little while as well if you have questions for them. Thank